My name is Martin Boers and I work in technical customer services at PLCnext Contact. This video shows how to set up and connect the OPC UA server in a PLCnext control. Open your project in PLCnext Engineer. In the plant view, double-click on OPC UA. In the basic settings, choose the visibility of variables. By default, no variables will be visible through the OPC UA server. Check the security settings. The OPC UA server requires a security certificate. This can be provided by the user or generated automatically by the PLC or obtained from a global discovery server. In this case, select the second option. Further security certificate configuration can be made below. Various security policies can also be set here. Note that it is the user's responsibility to select the appropriate security configuration for each application. Now open the PLC data list. Double-click on the controller. Unhide the columns related to the PLC variables. The variable window can be expanded if needed. Select which variables should be accessible through the OPC server. Write the project to the controller. We will now test the OPC UA server function using UaExpert software from Unified Automation. In UaExpert, add a new server. Enter the IP address of the connected PLC. Use the discovery service to select one of the available security policies. Confirm the hostname change when prompted. Authenticate with the admin user. Now connect to the server. The default password is printed on the PLC housing. Available OPC variables will appear in the address space. Drag system variables and program variables into the data access view. Check that the values are updating.